Nicoletta.
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 Bro, musical people, super musical. My name is Mira. I'm a choreographer this year, and my favorite song is Santa Fe.
Hi, my name is Nicoletta, and I'm the producer of Rents. And my favorite song would be a tie between Love You Bohem and Take Me or Leave Me.
Victoria, assistant producer. Love You Bohem.
Well, my name is Lilia. I'm a choreographer in the musical. My favorite song is Will I.
My name is Brian. I'm the assistant director this year, and I really love Over the Moon.
So on my right, you have Exhibit A. Vocal director, Yaitse Nakeva. And on my left, Exhibit B, Victoria Dimitrova, vocal director number 2 of this year's musical Rent. My favorite song is Another Day.
Oh, Goodbye Love. 100%.
Hey, that was my song.
She's in denial.
I'm in denial.
Didn't give me
denial. I gave her my.
Why Rent?
I saw it live on Broadway in May, and ever since I saw it live, it just impressed me so much.
Because it celebrates things that we need to talk about more.
It was time for Rent.
We felt like after here, this was a really good transition, a really good legacy, because the same way here was revolutionary of its time, Rent was as well in the 90s.
And the music is really good.
Next question.
Okay, what is the story about?
The story of Rent represents the life of a year of a group of friends, and also the struggles that they go through, and shows how even though they may get into fights with each other and that they experience a lot of difficulties in their lives, finally they manage to stay together and to value their friendship.
What do you hope to achieve as an emotion in the audience?
I hope that this dedication is what people get to see on stage.
Everything. From laughing to crying to excitement to every single emotion that you can think of, this is what's gonna happen on stage.
How does your personal part of the creative team contribute to that?
I'm part of the choreographer's team. We're a very big part of what is seen on stage. Hopefully we'll create a very big movement that would add up to the whole story and would make the audience experience the musical in an even better way.
The producer's team deals primarily with everything that's not going on stage.
So I'm in charge of sponsorship, marketing, social media, any advertisements, and I work closely with every department.
From a director's point of view, these two are helping me a lot, because with a musical that is so true, you cannot start working on an acting scene without having the actors actually know the lyrics and know how to sing the songs.
Well, we deal with a rare breed of humans that are call themselves actors. They're quite special. They have to follow directions, at least the director's direction, and I assist the director in taming them, these beasts.
How is the story told in Rent relevant today?
Well, I believe the social issues that it carries, the fear of being alone, dying alone, of suffering of any sort of disease, it's always gonna be an issue that is relevant at any point of time.
Also, struggling artists, no time range for that.
The whole meaning behind the plot, behind the story, that we should be kinder as people, we should be more tolerant with each other, and we should really learn how to appreciate what we have now and to try not living in hopes of tomorrow or in memories of yesterday, but really try to achieve the best we can today, because sometimes that's all we got.
Rent talks about issues that are not very well discussed, especially in the society within Bulgaria, and I think it's very important that we get people to talk about these things first.
Since in Bulgaria there's a certain stigma around specifically HIV, we would like to use the project to break it.
The last one is choose a couple and introduce them.
So everything started on New Year's Eve, with Collins being robbed and Angel being Angel, of course, the supportive kind soul. Their whole relationship became the heart of the show, and they were a true inspiration for all of the others.
So Maureen is not Indran is...
She's almonds.
They are in a relationship, and what is so special about them is that they fight always.
But their characters as it usually happens in most relationships are very, very far away from each other. So, and when two characters are that different, clashes are normal to happen.
Walter and Mimi are the couple that meet during the musical.
He's an aspiring
musician. Yes,
that he wants to write famous. This one great piece yes. that's gonna bring him fame and make him happy. And on the other hand, we have Mimi, who's an erotic dancer at a strip club, and she also carries the disease. They have very contrasting views on carrying the disease. On the one hand, Roger is a depressed one, and then Mimi believes in the no day but today.
They're the cutest couple, I think.
It is a beautiful story, and you appreciate how much you love something, not until it's too late.
I think I would be much more of a Collins.
I think I would be more of an Angel, but one BuzzFeed quiz told me I'm Collins. So I don't know what to believe in anymore.
I'm kind of bipolar.
Same.
But the thing is, I take that red character and you quiz. It's just,
what do you get?
I always get Joanne. And it's weird because I don't take myself for a Joanne.
Oh, I'm Mimi. I'm definitely Mimi.
She's definitely Mimi. I feel like I'm...
You might be Mimi too.
I'm not always.
I think everybody has a Roger side to them and a Mimi side.
When I'm around people, I'm more of a Mimi. But when I'm alone, sometimes I'm such a depressed Roger. I feel like every person from the audience will be able to relate with
oh, yeah.
characters in Rent.
Yeah.